So those of you who've been here before, this is the Cosworth powered engine